Akua, okay.
And then we can restart our 266, and the LEDs come back on again. Alright, so we're able to detect that 264. Now we just need to do the same thing for these other three numbers, 242, 210, and 200. Let's add another NAND gate, and let's hook up for 242. Remember, for this one, we were just looking at the top 8 bits. Here, we're just going to look at the bottom 8 bits.
Well, we know what it is.
First bit down here. It's going to go to one of our lines up here. Then our next bit's going to be a 1. So we actually want to go from